Good afternoon. The state wants traffic backups to be a thing of the past. The Department of Transportation is now looking at how it can use technology to help drivers navigate around the problems faster. News 13's Chris McKee is live in the Newsplex to explain.
Kim, the state just took part in a big meeting of traffic technology experts in Albuquerque. Now they're trying to give drivers a better heads up about backups, crashes, and weather conditions through smart cars and phones.
Hey guys.
You could call this room the Transportation Department's Roadway War Room.
It's not just local, it's statewide functionality as well.
This is where the state keeps an eye on its dozens of highway and freeway video feeds from across Albuquerque and New Mexico.
They're all dispatchers here. They keep a vigilant eye on the roadways.
It's part of the state's, quote, intelligent transportation system, where dispatchers post road alerts online and write on highway message boards. Charles Remke runs the program.
What we're shooting for is safer, more efficient roadways.
And after a recent meeting with experts in traffic technology, the state now wants to give drivers better info about problems on the road through smartphones and cars that can detect things around them.
The intelligence is amazing.
New car technology can read when drivers turn on their windshield wipers or even slam on their brakes. The state is now looking at ways to get that kind of data to its headquarters to help determine where the weather is causing the biggest problems for drivers. They could then take all of that information and send it out through an app alert.
Whether it's dust storms or whether it's snow conditions, and we can start making better decisions on when to get out there and start applying our abrasions or our de-icing elements.
The Transportation Department says very soon drivers should know a lot more about where their long commute could get dicey.
It really provides not only an indication of what the car is doing, but what the car is doing in response to the environment around it.
Technology, Albuquerque and Bernalillo County and NMDOT are all working to help implement that technology by combining their traffic centers in the old Armed Forces Reserve Center that's on Copper in Wyoming. That building is now up for redesign. Kim, back to you.
Okay, thanks, Chris. Now, other state transportation departments that are testing smart vehicle traffic reading technology include Arizona, Michigan, and Virginia.